The goal of this video is to give you an overview of the autonomic innervation to the heart. Remember, this is just an overview. I would like to start this video a little differently by asking you to pause the video and then try to answer as many of these questions as you can, then restart the video to listen to the explanation. Question 1. What are the two branches of the autonomic nervous system? We have been studying the brain for quite a while now, so you know that the autonomic nervous system has two branches, the parasympathetic and sympathetic branches. Question 2. What area of the brain controls the division of the autonomic nervous system dominating? This is the cardiovascular control center. This center is located in the medulla oblongata. Now, let's get down to the specifics. In this diagram, I've color-coded the two different branches of the autonomic nervous system to look at their innervation to the heart. So we are going to begin with those in green. The green nerves are the sympathetic nerves. Look closely at the diagram. Can you see the regions of the heart that are innervated by these sympathetic nerves? The regions are the SA node, the AV node, and the ventricular myocardium. Remember, the sympathetic nerves cause heart rate and force of contraction to increase. Now let's focus on the parasympathetic nerves. These nerves are shown in blue. Remember that the specific parasympathetic nerve we are talking about is the vagus nerve. Look closely at the diagram. Can you see the regions of the heart that are innervated by these parasympathetic nerves? The regions are the SA node and the AV node, not the ventricular myocardium. Remember, the parasympathetic nerves cause heart rate to decrease but have no effect on ventricular contractility.